Good day, Dr. Rifai. Can you tell me a little bit more about what's going on with me? This is a classic question that I get when patients come to see the nephrologist in his office. I am Dr. Rifai, the virtual nephrologist. I've also been a practicing nephrologist for the past 25 years. And I'm going to tell you as a patient what to ask me as your nephrologist for you to understand a lot more about your kidney disease. So here are the five questions that I want you to ask me so I feel comfortable at the end of the interview that I explain to you what your medical history is and what is the status of your kidney disease. Question number one, doctor, where is my creatinine and what is the value? And anytime the creatinine rises and the value is high, that means you have kidney disease and you have progression in your kidney disease. And then based on that creatinine, we can calculate your GFR or glomerular filtration rate, which is actually a surrogate of a percentage of your kidney function. The link for that is in the bio below. The next question that I want you to ask me, doctor, what stage of kidney disease I am in? The stage one is early kidney disease. Stage five is pre-dialysis or right at dialysis stage. So ask me what stage you're in. And the way to know what stage you're in, when you find out what is your glomerular filtration rate or a percentage, you measure and see what percentage you're in. And you can tell by clicking on the bio below, which takes you to a link to stages of chronic kidney disease. The third question I want you to ask me, doctor, do I have protein in the urine? What is the status of my urine? And the answer, why it is important, because urine will tell me if it has protein that you have kidney disease. And if a protein is getting worse, that means your kidney function is deteriorating and we're not successful in managing your kidney disease. The fourth question that I want to ask you, my doctor, is the following. Based on 1, 2, and 3, was I the same 3 months ago or 6 months ago, or am I worse or am I better? So you owe it to your patient as a nephrologist, and you as a patient have the right to ask your doctor, where was I 6 months ago and where am I today? And that is the logical question, because you can predict based on that pace, are you stable, are you getting worse, or are you getting better? Last, doctor, am I taking the right medicine that will protect my kidneys? And these are the three sets of medication that you need to know. The first set is the ACE inhibitors and its cousins. The second sets, which are a new class of medications, are named the flozins, and the third are statins. But this is in addition to all the life modifying measures that you need to do to reduce your cardiovascular risk. If you smoke, stop smoking. If you're not eating healthy, if you're not exercising, and so forth. So with this, I hope I made it very clear for you to write down on a piece of paper when you go to see your nephrologist, the five questions that you need to ask, and then your visit to your nephrologist will be very valuable and you will know what your status is regarding with kidney disease. I hope I made it very simple and easy. I'm Dr. Rifai, the virtual nephrologist. Stay healthy and stay safe.